Super weather, super stuff, whatever you want to call it. We're looking good and feeling good right on through this weekend. Enjoy these temperatures. Sky's pretty clear, live storm shield 16 Doppler radar, clean sweep. Look at this, upper 60s north to middle 70s to the south. It's been a wonderful weather day, and right along the Gulf Coast, temperatures in the 70s, low relative humidity values. Remember yesterday we had that front come through, and that is pushing in the cooler, drier, big area of high pressure building our way. We'll take control of our weather for the entire weekend. Boy, down there in Florida, they got some showers and storms, but for us, got this dip in the jet stream. The cool temperatures continue. Cool east, hot and dry out to the west. As we head into next week, this trough, little dip in the jet stream, will lift out, and we'll see temperatures modify. Low temperatures tonight, middle and upper 40s. Boy, it's going to be a great start to your Saturday. Warms up slowly and then turns out terrific in the afternoon. Temperatures very similar to today, and Saturday night into Sunday morning, upper 40s to right around 50 degrees. It'll be a great Sunday as well. So the weekend looking terrific. I've been talking about this all week, and you can notice there seems to be a little bit of curvature down there. There is an area of low pressure that has formed. This is now a tropical depression. And over the next couple of days, boy, I'll tell you, the rain is really going to come down here in the Gulf of Mexico. Torrential rains, and some of that's going to spill up to the south half of Florida. We got a front draped across Florida this evening, and it's not going to move. There's our big dip in the jet stream, and that's our protection. Look at that. That's the tropical moisture. Notice it just can't come our way. And eventually, this depression will get pushed by the middle of next week to the western Gulf of Mexico, and then there'll be another wave coming through. So it's still watching the tropics, but at least in the short term, there's no imminent threat for these storm systems. The depression should become Tropical Storm Gamma over the weekend. Then as it moves up into the Gulf, conditions really not too favorable for any kind of significant strengthening. Water temperatures are a lot lower, and there you can see the turn off to the west through the middle of the week. So nothing to worry about at this time, but just keeping us busy in the weather office, keeping an eye on it. Moonless skies and temperatures down in the middle and upper 40s tonight. Golden, brilliant golden sunshine, 75. Next week we warm up a little bit, but temperatures right around the seasonal average.